You guys are gonna freak out when you know what this is.
Okay, hold up.
I'll show you. Wait, I'm gonna close these just in case my security guard walks by.
Let me just close these real quick.
Yo, Jaleel, don't say that, bro.
Chad, is that good?
Press a button.
Yeah, that rich? What the fuck is wrong with you? What do you mean?
That might be the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Really?
God damn, why do I get like that?
Thank you. Alright. Guys, check this out. I'm gonna turn this on.
Wait, that's good, chat, right?
Is this good? Can you guys see the REM pod? Wait, can they see over here?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, we can set the cat ball. Like, we can set one cat ball, like, here. I'm gonna turn it on.
You're saying this is too bright.
I can turn that down.
That's fine. I think that's fine.
I'm going to turn all three of these on. I'm going to set them, like, one there. They won't move, which is perfect. One there.
One there.
One there. Okay.
Yo, Rocka, make sure you moderate. I can't see the chat.
So, this is called a music box. And when you turn it on, you usually like setting this on, like, hallways. It's a music box.
Is it meant for ghosts?
Yes. This is ghost hunting. This is all, like, legit ghost hunting equipment. So, you turn it on. It's going to play this jingle. Don't get too... Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! God. Doug, what the hell?
I don't like this shit.
Doug! Oh, wait, did that stop and go off?
I don't like it, bro.
Wait. If there's any spirits in this room, can you go up and touch that cat ball again?
Nah, but do that shit.
You just go up. You saw how it works. You have to
do that. I'm fucking the shit out of you raw, right?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yo! Chat,
my heart drop.
Chat, you guys saw it.
Yo, on my soul, my heart drop.
These are legit cat balls from Petco.
On my soul, my heart drop.
Bro, you saw? Hey, dog.
Yo, on my life,
explain this.
It's actually like,
my explain heart this. Drop. Why did they not go off once in that room?
Yeah, on
my soul, my heart drop.
And let's have some fun. If that's you making the cat balls go off, can you come up to the REM pod and touch that?
No fucking way.
It'll make a sound. It will not harm you. It'll just let us know you're here.
I was getting anxiety when I left.
Just walk over to the table where the red light is.
Oh, actually,
dude, you know how rare? Do you realize how rare that is?
I'm not being.
And it happened twice when you asked.
Twice. And two different balls. It wasn't the same one.
Does it move if I kick it?
Yeah. If you kick it.
Nobody was next to it, though, right?
No, you saw. We weren't even moving. Should I go back to explaining this?
Yeah, bro. I'm looking at the chat, bro. Like that. Bro, I'm not kidding.
What are they saying? I'm actually curious. Like, how can you, like, possibly set this up? You know what I mean? I just want everyone to know that the ghost videos that I do are 100% legit. Like, what would be the fun in faking them? Like.
No, bro. Don't.
You're
doing what we do. We look at the chat too, bro. I'm telling you, like.
No, they're not even saying fake. They're like, just freaked out.
Are they tripping out?
Yeah, no, they're just freaked out.
Bro, I'm not kidding. Bro, first of all. My chat knows at least, or Lacy's probably chat knows too, bro. Bro, this is some, first of all, I used to think this shit's fake as shit. I would be the first one to call this bullshit out.
Why has that not gone off?
I think that actually made my heart drop. Like, I swear
to God. Call it out. Call it out.
Okay, ghost, if you're real, turn one of those balls on. Turn one of those balls on again.
You just go up and touch it. You made two of them go off. It's a simple touch.
What? Is that your phone? Oh, my phone is here.
What?
Is there a phone? You're trolling. You're trolling.
Did you get a notification?
Wait, look. My phone is no.
No, you're trolling. Don't do that.
I didn't get one either. I'm not even trolling.
None
of
us got a notification on our phones.
We can right
now. Did they
now?
Hear that? There's no way they didn't hear
Wait,
that.
Dog, what was that?
What was that?
Wait, on my actual life, guys, there's nobody else in this house, and we could legit do a walkthrough right now.
My phone's dry as shit.
Dude, there's gotta be a phone.
You're trolling. Not your phone. He's fucking wrong.
I mean, check, guys. Just check. I promise you. Why would I be
trolling? You're gonna think I'm bullshit.
That'd be weird. What the fuck?
Wait, it was... Dun. Here. If that was you in that room making that noise, can you make one of the devices go off? We have three cat balls on the beanbag, and we have the REM pod on the center of the table.
Yo, so you respect you, bro. I just want to see it. I mean, you're making me believe it. Stuff. This thing hasn't moved in a long time.
Which is crazy. So, I'm going to explain the music box again. Right when I said music box, last time is when one of those went off. they want me to use this. But, alright, listen to this. Ready? You turn it on. It's going to play a jingle. It's calibrating. Okay. Now, I'm going to set this over here. Alright? I'm going to set it in the hallway. Do you want to just show, do you want to show this real quick? You want me to show it? Okay.
I'll show it.
You're saying there was knocking.
Don't do that.
Stop. Don't
I swear to God they're spamming knocking.
Brother, please don't. I don't like this.
Bro,
I don't care if we're in a gated community. I don't care if this is a $40 million house. I don't care that he has fucking $100 million and he's good looking and he gets women and he has all the cars and he has everything in his life that he could ever do and he lives next to his parents and he lives next to his brother and he lives next to his dad and he has a financially fucking life that's free. I don't care about that stuff, bro.
Stop, they're saying that you're knocking. Wait, okay, check this out, ready? So I'm gonna calibrate it. Hold on. So I'm gonna turn it on here. Okay. It's gonna calibrate, all right?
Okay.
It's gonna stop now. The only way it'll go off, walk in front of it. Like, this way.
Maybe it's fat phobic. Hold on.
Stop. Hold on. Wait. Why is it not? Wait. What? Wait. That's weird. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Hold on. Oh fuck.
Oh my God.
Shut the fuck up. Holy crap. Wait.
This stopped working.
Bro, stop.
It takes the energy.
No, it takes energy away from things, bro. You know how many times our cameras have died? It's taken energy from other devices to go to other
Brother,
devices.
Brother, the phone is at 16%. Too. Do you have the charger? This shit was at 30%.
Look, I just got a battery power notification. Hold on,
bro. Wait, this is weird. This
Do you have the? Do we actually have the charger?
Guys, this has never malfunctioned.
Why did that just stop?
This has never malfunctioned. Look.
As soon as the ball went off.
Wait, hold on. No, it's not even going off if I make noise.
No, it's not. I promise you guys. Here, can you show this?
Yeah, I'm actually, I don't like this. I'm sweating.
Are you actually scared?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, hold on. Let's see if this, it has to work. That's so weird. Because it's not dead. Okay, let me test it.
I'm about to become a ghost hunter.
Okay.
Now it's working.
Okay, so anything, look. If anything.
Let me try.
If anything walks by it, it goes off. This is rare. Okay, I just want the chat to know.
But they need to see it, because they're not going to believe it. That's the problem.
So, how can we do it?
I'm going to charge you real quick.
Yeah, go get the charger.
You're actually scared, right?
I'll hang out.
No, because I'm gonna be honest, the creepiest part was the fact that was on and didn't work, and as soon as I looked to the left, the ball was flying.
Like, it really did. It really scary. Made, guys,
Brother,
I'm not gonna
if
lie.
If that
thing
goes off when you guys are gone, I'm pointing it on to.
Oh my god. Chat. That did not go off.
Dude, why is it going off so much? No one's.
Brother.
Chat.
I don't like this at all. Like, on God, I don't like this.
Okay. If there's any spirits in this house, we set up a coffin.
Why is it?
Device.
Why is it when you left, when you were going to leave, why is it?
We set up a coffin-shaped device in the archway. If you walk right past it, it'll let us know exactly where you are.
I'm literally, while you guys are gone, I'm literally pointing it at it. And
oh my gosh, dude.
Brother, is that me?
No, bro, you were sitting there the whole time. Can you make that stop? Okay, look, if you go past it.
Let me sit down again. Maybe I'm sitting on him.
It's not you. Bro, you saw how close. Guys, chat, look.
Yeah, bro, you have to get close.
You have to get really close.
Okay, go.
Okay, let's go.
We'll light up that
here.
Thing.
Yes, it will, but here, grab this.
I can get it. It's just a bag here.
Brother, I don't like this shit. Are y'all starting to believe this shit, or y'all think it's fake? I'm so serious when I say this. I'd be the person to call out this shit's fake. Actually, this is the first time I've ever thought some shit like this was real. My whole life.
That was so scary.
Brother, this is the first time in my whole life that I ever thought this was real. Like, ever, my whole life.
I promise you, bro. Like, it's rare for cat balls to go off. It's very rare for the music box to go off.
Is that the right core? Oh, there it is.
I'm pretty happy the music box hasn't gone off, guys.
Wait, hold on, let me make sure it's charging. Yeah, it's charging.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, it's as soon as we plugged in the phone. We just plugged in the phone.
Can you please walk in front of the music box, set up under the hallway? towards the door of my house. You just.
That's me, that's me. That's me.
Oh gosh, dude.
There's a fucking moth here, bro.
There's a moth in here?
Yeah.
Why does the moth. Wasn't there a moth in the other room, too? Why does it keep.
I think the light. Maybe the light. Ron, if you want to ask something.
Lacy,
are you too scared?
I don't. I just never thought
a
this.
Button?
You think I have a button that makes it go off?
That's insane.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I've never thought this shit was real. That's like the weird. That's why like I'm weirded out.
I will tell you one thing, bro. You're with someone who's messed with like spirits for 8 years now, and this house specifically is haunted. So I mean,
I want to try this at a spot.
Oh, bro, if you go to like a good haunted place, like I've been to the Whaley House, which is America's most haunted house.
Bro, this shit makes me like interested in this shit.
Is it